Now let's discuss some advantages and disadvantages of map, or we can say how maps are useful to us, and disadvantages means where the maps are not useful and which areas or what are the limitations or why we can't use maps everywhere. So let's see some advantages, or you can say uses of map. Maps are useful as they are easily carried from one place to another, as it is a flat drawing which is drawn on a flat sheet of paper. This is a rectangular sheet of paper on which the boundaries of India are drawn. The different boundaries of different states of India are drawn. So it is a flat sheet of paper. We can roll them, we can fold them, and we can take them anywhere we want to take. We can keep them even in our pockets. We can keep them in our folders, in our books, and they can be carried anywhere we want to take them. So maps are easy to carry. Then second advantage, it shows the greater details of a smaller area. As I have told you, we can have the information of each and everything which is there in a particular country. Suppose if we want to study about our country India, that what are the different things in our country are there, then we can look at the map of India. Suppose I want to know that what are the different types of soils which are there in India, so I can get this information easily by looking at the soils found in different states of India. Suppose I want to know about the different crops which are grown in different states of India, so I can get the information on map about the different crops grown in different states of our country India. So to get the information of a particular country, to get the detailed information of a particular country, we can use the maps. Then third, it shows the size and shape of countries, continents, etc. You know, in world map we have seen that all the different continents are drawn, and actually their shapes of the continents are like this only, and the countries also are drawn in them in different continents. Like you can see, India is here, is shaped like this, and in India's map also it is shaped like this. So we can see the shape of the countries and we can see the size of the countries. Size of the countries, actual size we can't see because it is mere a small sheet of paper. So we can see the actual shape of the continents and countries in a map. Then map shows features, different things which are there in a country, like mountains, plains, deserts, coastal plains and islands, plateaus, different crops grown in our country, different mineral resources found in our country, different type of soils found in our country, the amount of rainfall in our country, different types of forest in our country, the deserts found in our country, and so many things. So map shows each and everything that is there in a particular country. And now let's discuss some disadvantages. What are the disadvantages? Disadvantages means how maps are not useful at certain places where the maps are not used. As we know, our earth is round in shape, so we can't see the round shaped earth accurately on a flat sheet of paper. We can't see all the things which are there in a round shape of the earth on a flat sheet of paper. And they cannot show the exact shape of the earth. You know what is the exact shape of the earth? The exact shape of the earth is round, like a ball. Earth is round in shape. So the actual shape of the earth cannot be seen on a flat sheet of paper. So these are some advantages and disadvantages of map.